fans, it's Jennifer Anglin and April Barker reporting live from Brookdale and Gallatin. I just want to take a little survey here and find out how many of you are just sitting around in your homes or at your work, and all of a sudden a bulldozer shows up, unannounced, because that's what happened here. We were sitting in there working. And a bulldozer shows up, and we're like, what in the actual world are you doing here? So, we called our maintenance guy, and he said, I don't know. So we came out here to see what's going on. Nothing runs like a deer is all I've got to say. And then, if you'll notice, got a cooler on the front. Can you hear me? Can you hear me now? There's a cooler on the front. So we're going to see what's in it. Oh, water. Water. Water is on the front. Is there anything else in there, April? No, nothing else in there. So when you're running your bulldozer into random places, you should always carry your cooler on the front loader part of it. Okay. So note to self. It looks like the man that actually drives the thing is wondering what we're doing out here. Clearly, he's never met us. You'll notice the tires on this bulldozer. They're threadbare, so I'm thinking they're not going to get out of here alive. They're threadbare. Look at this. If I were to put Lincoln's penny head on that thing right there, I'm telling you right now, it would not be the appropriate depth of tread on an item. So this isn't going to work. This thing's going to be here for weeks. Weeks. I'm just looking around and I'm still just kind of dumbfounded that they just pulled this thing up in our front yard like they own the place. So we'll keep you posted. We don't know what they're doing, but they're here. All right. Thanks for tuning in, friends. We'll see you soon.